Tonight, a developing story out of Europe. A Russian missile barrage on the Ukrainian power grid sent the war spilling over into neighboring countries, hitting NATO member Poland. Two people were killed in that attack, and a local resident told CNN they heard a terrifying whoosh as the projectile flew over that town. It marked the first time in the war that Russian weapons have come down on a NATO country. President Biden has spoken with Poland's president.